Last night I had to bring in the National Guard. The conditions, the blinding snow, the zero visibility, absolute whiteouts, it may go down as one of the worst in history. People are comparing this to the dreaded blizzard of 77, where Buffalo first got its reputation for having an unprecedented amount of snow. We broke that record again a month ago, so it's very clear to me that the effects of climate change are wreaking havoc everywhere.